Mike Quincy, Channeling His Higher Self, April 20, 2018. The current altercations of the West with Russia over the Syrian forces and their likely use of chemicals should not escalate any further, as neither side has the appetite for another war. Diplomacy should be able to find a way of cooling the situation, as the escalation of it will not help anyone, or the rise in sentiments that now look for world peace. In truth, the people have had enough of wars, and for some time now have urged their leaders to broker peace agreements that lead to permanent peace. Certainly there is a powerful energy that has been rapidly growing, that is turning people towards peaceful coexistence. From our side of the veil, we are sending love and light to the earth and its peoples. Your future is bright, and the opportunity exists for you to achieve lasting peace. All over the world there are confusing situations that are holding back progress towards peaceful coexistence, and in time it shall be achieved. It is your desire for peace that is bringing about a response that is giving power to those who are of the light. Certainly the dark ones are being subdued, but many of their supporters have to be taken out of circulation to allow world peace to take hold. Many light workers are helping establish the light upon earth, and the general affect is a rising up of it, and so it shall continue all the way to ascension. Nothing can stop its ultimate success, as you earned the right to go all of the way when you passed the marker in 2012. The next few years will see some remarkable changes compared to where you are now. They cannot be put off much longer and are being well prepared for the correct timing when they can be introduced. Things are rarely as they appear on the outside, and often you are misled because of the need to have strict secrecy surrounding the work of the white hats. However, in time the truth will have to come out, and then you will find the answers to your many questions. Try not to worry about how you see things from your perspective, as it does not truly reflect the true circumstances of matters taking place. However, the energies being created by humanity are powerful and do have an effect on the future. It does in fact make it difficult to predict the outcome, as the energies fluctuate from one minute to the next. However, the future remains bright and full of promise because you have shown your determination to seek only positive means of achieving your aims. In that you will find much support and are assured of success. There is a general feeling of positive change beginning to take place, although so far the full benefits are hardly noticeable. You will find that you will advance very quickly and make up for lost time, and soon be able to put the past experiences behind you. The hardships that are being experienced by many people will be remedied, and the standard of living will be increased so that the problems currently being experienced are overcome. Very little that you experience now matches up with what the future holds for you. You have been held back for so long that you could otherwise have advanced by around 50 years, but not much longer, as it is impossible for new innovations to be held back indefinitely. You have reached the end of the road where the old ways are concerned, as they no longer serve your needs. The world is in turmoil, and it is time for you to be given the advancements that will propel you into an age that will remove much of the burdens placed upon you. Your time could then be spent on more productive and satisfying work that was truly worthwhile and beneficial to you. Most of what you do is labor intensified, and this is the area that will change. Many labor-saving devices are ready to be distributed, and there are numerous ideas that have been deliberately shelved that would make life so much easier. You are already recognizing where pollution has been allowed to reach threatening levels, so much so that it is poisoning other life forms and damaging their habitat. The answers to the problems are known, and you can no longer turn a blind eye to situations that demand immediate attention. You have the technologies that are required to deal with such matters, and the higher forces will assist you once you commence the urgent cleansing of planet Earth. The will is there and the people are eager to help, but a lead must come from those who wield the power. The future of the Earth cannot be held back or measured in money terms. You know what is needed, so come together and deal with the problems on an urgent basis. Everyone will benefit from a cleansing of the Earth that will remove all forms of pollution on land, sea, and air. Nature will be revitalized, and natural healthy foodstuffs will abound in a soil that is free from chemicals. It can be done, and is what you must set your sights on, and start a program that will include more natural foods without additives. Of course you have outlets that already specialize in them, but it needs to gradually become the normal rather than the exceptional. As time passes, there will be more and more emphasis on healthy foods, and this will lead to more healthy people. Junk food contains so many additives that it builds up in your body, so go for the healthy option and enjoy good health on a permanent basis. Progress may appear slow, but much is happening to bring you fully into the new age. Keep your sights on your goal and never give up. You are winning. In love and light. Mike Quincy. Website, Tree of the Golden Light. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Click the bell icon at the top of the page to get notified when I post a new video. Universal Channeling. Channeling the conscious universe.